मगर जब बाबा बना रहा था तो बोल रहा है कि he was always talking about the same old film what you're talking about Ram Lakhan and all that he said that that's always been my inspiration and I want to make it और ये भाई भाई ये फैमिली का सीन तो चलते रहना बड़ो इमोशन तो वही है सब
ये नहीं जानता कि मेरे नक्शे कदम पे चले या नहीं मेरे नक्शे कदम कोई ऐसे नहीं है जो कमाल के ये चले मैंने भी काफ़ी कुछ ज़िंदगी में बहुत चोटें खाई हैं उठा हूँ फिर चोटें खाई हैं फिर उठा हूँ आई होप इसकी जो आगे ज़िंदगी है इसे गिरना ना पड़े बस हमेशा संभलता चलता हुआ चले जाए
अ लॉट यू नो एज़ आई सेड इन केस आई थिंक बीइंग ऑन दिस सेट इवन विद जैकी सर अक्षय सर देयर वाज़ सच सीनियर टेक्नीशियंस हियर ऑन यू गेट टू लर्न हाउ दे कंडक्ट देमसेल्व्स ऑन सेट काफ़ी कुछ सीखने को मिलता है कैसे अपने काम को संभालते हैं बाकी चीज़ें संभालते हैं
आई रिसेंटली इफ यू सी दिस द फिल्म्स दैट हैव डन वेल इवन इन द रीसेंट पास्ट इट्स ऑलवेज कॉन्टेंट ओवरराइडिंग एनीथिंग एल्स similarly, I think whether it is Brothers or the previous works of Dharma Productions, what I react to as is always as a cinegoer, and to me as a cinegoer, for me Hindi cinema has always meant you know a certain syntax of emotion that I hope you know always connects. So even Brothers, when Karan narrated the brilliant adaptation that Ekta had written to me for Brothers, the one thing, the core connect, I don't know anything about mixed martial arts, and I can't pretend to know.
Firstly, I would like to clarify one thing that it's not a boxing ring. It's MMA, mixed martial arts. So the film is not a boxing film per se, it's about mixed martial arts. And the ring that has been constructed is an authentic design for the ring in which mixed martial arts happen world over. So our art designer, Mr. Suresh Salvarajan, fantastically did a brilliant job with great research in it.
Actually, my first few couple of scenes were in that MMA ring. And so it was entertaining because we had Sid and Akshay in the ring fighting and so I thought to myself on my first day this is a good movie for me